Today, I'm in Berrien Springs, Michigan at the History Center at Courthouse Square, a really cool local history museum. Let's head on inside and see what awesome history we can discover. That's coming up next.
This building, a fine example of the Greek Revival style, was designed by Gilbert B. Avery in 1838. James Lewis, the contractor, agreed to complete the building by April of 1839. Built almost entirely of white wood, the courthouse has hand-hewn timbers almost 1 foot square and 40 feet long. In 1894, the county seat was transferred to St. Joseph, and the courthouse soon passed into private hands. For a number of years, it was used as an armory for the Berrien Springs Light Guard and as a center for community gatherings. In 1922, the building was purchased by the Seventh-day Adventist Church, and in 1967, Berrien County repurchased the courthouse to ensure its preservation. This courthouse is now Michigan's oldest standing county courthouse.
So I just came up these really cool stairs. Love the old staircase, just all the old vibes this building gives off. Very nicely restored though. Here's some maps. And then we come over here on the second story of the building into the main part of the courtroom. Check this out. Have a stove over there. Some neat windows and an American flag. And some just, seats for all the different people involved in court proceedings. That's really, really cool. Really neat in here.
Downstairs, there was a collection of exhibits all about Berrien County history, from Indians and missionaries and forts to transportation methods such as steamboats and railroads. There was even an area dedicated to Berrien County's role in the Civil War and World War I.
Well, that was cool. Really need to see all those exhibits. Really need to see the inside of that courthouse. Let's keep exploring this museum and see what other cool Berrien County history we can discover.